converting decimals, percents, and fractions, a la Shmoop. You could think of decimals, percents, and fractions as three different languages for numbers. Naturally, you sometimes need to translate from one language to another. And lucky you, we're here to help. This is where conversion comes in. Conversion is the time-honored Western tradition of forcing others to believe exactly the same things that you do. Actually, we're talking about converting one language of a number into another. For example, your friend got detention 2 out of 5 days this week. That scenario could be expressed as a fraction. Or it could be expressed as a frantic exclamation, as in, "Oh my God, I'm so sure my parents are going to kill me!" Or we could turn it into a percentage by calculating how many detentions your friend is on pace for over the course of 100 days. Remember, percent really means per hundred. 5 times 20 equals 100, so we also multiply 2 times 20, which equals 40. Now we have 40 over 100, or 40%. That 40% detention rate could also be expressed as 40.0%. When you start listing your detention percentage with a decimal point, it may be a wake-up call to get some help. To convert 40% into a decimal, we simply move the decimal point 2 places to the left. This gives us decimal 0.4, great batting average. So 2/5 equals 40% equals 0.4. Let's try a quick drill. What percent is 0.9? 90%, good free throw percentage for basketball, bad survival rate for appendectomies. Now let's turn it into a fraction. Since percent means per hundred, we know 90% is really 90 out of 100. We can reduce it to make everything nice and neat. 90 and 100 can both be divided by 10, giving us 9/10. Are you fluent in decimals, percents, and fractions yet? Don't worry if you're only 50% of the way there. In that case, you only have 60% more to go. Wait.
Say what?
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.